One of the most popular star kid, or the daughter of Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh, Sara Ali Khan is celebrating her birthday today, where the star is all set to foray in Bollywood with her much awaited film Kedarnath, which is slated to release this year. In the film, Sara will be seen romancing Sushant Singh Rajput, which is going to release this November. While according to reports, Sarai Khan is celebrating her birthday today. But it's going to be a busy birthday for Sarai, as the newcomer will be busy with her dance rehearsals for Simba. As reported by a source, she will be shooting for the song in the coming days. Talking about it, a source stated, this year her plans are quite different. Sara, who otherwise rings in her birthday with family and friends, will spend the day rehearsing for a song for her upcoming film. We will also add on that, much before the release of her debut film, Sara signed her second film, which is a Rohit Shetty directional titled Simba. Co-produced by Karan Johar, Sara is paired opposite Ranveer Singh in the film. Ajay's report from Next Gen World.